It takes two, man. Let's rock this country tonight.